do we want for Christmas? Oh gosh, you don't have to buy us anything. Unless you know of a good deal on a time machine. We'll definitely take one of those. Happy holidays from Winnipeg's official Christmas station, Peggy at 99.1.
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudy join in any reindeer game. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudy the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history. Santa came to say, Rudolph, met your nose so bright, won't you guide mine sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudy the red-beaked reindeer, you'll go down in history.
Before Christmas, up at the North Pole, the elves were not building. They were mining for coal. All the kids in the cities, the hamlets and towns didn't have Christmas smiles. They had Christmas frowns. They weren't singing carols, at least the elves couldn't hear it. Seemed the whole world was lacking a little Christmas spirit.
Did you hear that?
The narrator?
Yeah.
Yep, the world needs more Christmas spirit.
Uh-oh. To the Christmas spirit machine. Yeah.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows
turkey and some mistletoe. Help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.
Making a list and checking it twice. no one.
And hauling through the snow at a breakneck speed.
Official Christmas station is Peggy at 99.1. Official Christmas station is Peggy at 99.1.
It's Christmas Eve, gifts under the tree, the fire burning, but you're not here with me.
I'm all alone, here comes the snow, the fire's burning low, wishing I was home.
Winnipeg's favorites. To serve as Winnipeg's official Christmas station. But we'll be back after the holidays with more Peggy at 99.1.
this party, 'cause I was about to leave for sure. Ain't no fun dancing with nobody when it's December 24th. You give me a drink and now it's got me thinking something's in the air tonight. Oh, you know me.
Winnipeg's official Christmas station is Peggy at 99.1.
Such a blizzard before.
I gotta get home.
baby, you freeze out there.
Say, lend me your comb.
It's up to your knees out there.
You've really been grand.
I feel when I touch your
but
hand.
But don't you see?
How can you do this thing to
There's
me?
There's bound to be a talk tomorrow.
Think of my lifelong
At
sorrow.
At least there'll be plenty of pride.
If you got pneumonia, you That took a lot of convincing.
Sorry, Amazon, FedEx, Purolator, UPS, and Canada Post. But there's someone else I'm expecting for the holiday season. It's not you, it's just that we got history with this guy. It'll only be a one-night thing, okay? I promise. Happy holidays from Winnipeg's official Christmas station, Peggy at 99.1.
Christmas station, Peggy at 99.1.
You will get
station. Peggy at 99.1.
Everything right. Fill your hearts with Christmas cheer, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
sounds of the season. With Winnipeg's FIG's official Christmas station with you on the Radio Player Canada app. Peggy at 99.1.
Feliz